Hello, everyone. RPG Gaming Video here, back with some more Astro's Playground. In the previous video, we got we went through the Blue Fan area, and we did basically everything that we could in there. There is actually a few trophies, so I looked up the trophy list to be like, okay, what's like the trophy list? And some of them are a little... Some of them are kind of like... There's one I missed, and I'll probably at one point to spend a lot of time just going back through some old areas to pick up coins. Actually, one of the trophies is having 20 of these guys follow me around, so luckily I think I'll be able to get that as soon as I go back down here. So we'll get that quickly before we head to our next destination. And there we are, the last guy. Yeah, they actually like added trophies. We killed him. Is there no way for me to save that dude? There's another one too. The way the guy hit like a lot of these guys with. There we are. Project Nero. Neo. There we are. That's what I need to. Okay, so that's all I'm gonna do right now. There was actually one trophy that I missed in the Cool Springs area, but that's fine. That's something I could probably get. Well, I mean, I'll get on screen. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through the entire, you know, areas. And whatever trophies I have left to get after words, I will get later. But now, let's go into the GPU jungle. There's a jungle out there. Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum. Here, you little bastard bunny. I actually like that. I think I called like all the things that they've shown off. I think I've like called them. Oh, thank you, Final Fantasy 14, for that update. Monster Hunter? I think this is Monster Hunter. It's hard to tell though. Hmm. I guess, yep, 2 and 4. It's always 2 and 4. The music for this game is great too. Oh, Horizon Zero Dawn, which is a game that I want to play at some point. I do have it. I got that along with Witcher. Like, that and Witcher were games I got at the same time. Hey, it's the PlayStation Move controller. Look at the light, it falls just right. My shadows say please beneath the trees, but none of these things happen for free. Yeah, all that you see rendered by me. I synthesize and resize immaterial themes that I fabricate for you. Yes, I tessellate and animate these dancing spirits and sunlit skies for you. I do for you. I'm your GPU. GPU, tell me what to do, and I'll do it for you. This is Castlevania. Yep. Updated, I don't know what. Yeah, I have no idea what this one is supposed to be. Hopefully that's everything here, so let's get a move on. I'll find my way there. Oh, is that Bloodborne, dude? Yep, that's Bloodborne. Little nostalgia theme of bobbers are. Ha! Good disc. Yo, that's kind of cool. Oh, fucking hell, what the hell? Well, let me kill that. It wouldn't have, like, I couldn't hit him for whatever reason. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, I didn't even see this. Oh, awesome. Crash. Well, I'm glad I saw this now. Oh, hello there. Oh, hi, I didn't even see you. Man, I didn't even see that when I was playing this the first time. That was bad. Haha, they're triggers. That's awesome. Go back up there so I can get that puzzle piece. And then I gotta get those things to us. Oh, I didn't even know it was the dude on the branch there. Get all these for the gotcha. Bum bum. Bum 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 bum. Oh, right. Thought I could see a way up there through here. Guess not. Last of Us? Yeah, I think this is Last of Us, because that's Ellie, that's Joel with the brick, and that's supposed to be the clicker. Ooh, that's close. guesses that's the way they want me to go. Is over there. So what's over here? That's what's over there. So I got one more puzzle piece left and one more artifact left. So. I got a feeling we'll, like, we have to be seeing, like, Uncharted over here, maybe. Oh, hello. Oh, I love that. That's a freak. It's a PlayStation 1 controller cord thing. It's awesome. You know, I'm actually kind of glad that you can't accidentally, like, fall off this thing. Or, like, accidentally, like, walk off. I killed him. Now this could be either Tomb Raider or Uncharted. I might say Uncharted because, or not Uncharted, I might say Tomb Raider because I'm pretty sure Tomb Raider has that plane thing. I feel like with Uncharted, they'd probably have the train from Uncharted 2. They'd have Uncharted 2 be the thing they'd show off. That just makes the most sense to me. I don't know this one. I think this is like a play on the one that I saw. Not the one I saw. Or like a play on one of the games that popped up like on the PlayStation Portable or the PlayStation Go. Honestly, I can't wait to see like get the artifact of the PlayStation TV or the PlayStation. Oh God. Ah, there we go. I was like, what's the point of this? Artifact number two is... Ah, it's a PlayStation Vita game! With a tearaway. Why go disc when you can go cart? You've never wondered why I catch your eye. It's cozy and overlooked. All the choices I took, I spent all of my time deceiving and misleading you. I like to surprise with my virtual lies. I synthesize and rationalize in myriad themes that I fabricate for you. Yes, I tessellate and animate those dancing sprites and sunlit skies for you. I do for you. I'm your GPU. Yeah, I'm your GPU. Tell me what to do and I'll do it for you. GPU, tell me what to do. Yes, I'll do it for you. Honestly, something that I hope there is a PlayStation. I hope there has to be like a Persona 5 reference in here somewhere, right? Like that just makes the most nonsense to me. Like they have to have some kind of like a Persona thing on here, because boy, howdy, that game. I think they have like a Nier. Oh hey, there's a Days Gone thing over there. Yeah, I can get over there, probably not. I Oh, wait, did I grab all the... I did not. I'm missing a puzzle piece. Where could that be at? Could it be in that area where
I couldn't get to?
Got the one there, so that's two. And I got the one that was up there, that's three. Oh, well, that's how I could get rid of those things, okay. Why am I missing this one? By that area, but let's check. One thing I'm missing probably is in that like one cave area. Yeah, that might be my guess. It's like it's probably over there because I've already done everything else over here. Yeah, the one puzzle piece was there. There, one's over there. The only thing over here was an artifact, so the puppy has to be around here somewhere. Ah, there it is. Right there. There we go. Now I can do the Terraflop treehouse.
Give me 1 second, guys.
All right, sorry about that. Just had a little knock on the door. So. Okay, looks like we got monkey suits this time. Actually, a trophy to. Tricky for me, I'll be honest. The control in such an odd way. Oh my god. Up, you little fuck. Move. No, stop. Oh, is that the the PlayStation camera, like the one I came after the eye. Mm-hmm. Okay, now where am I? Let my monkey fall like 900 feet. I don't know. Maybe I'll let him fall once I get to like the top of this area and see if that's gonna be high enough. Oh, you little fucking asshole! You little fucking bitch! Oh, you little fucking idiot! I hate that. This is the one thing I probably hate about this game so far, is like the fucking motion control about this. Oh, you little fucker! You little ass fuck! Hey, it's a PlayStation 4 controller. Legend has it, Lil has a little robot that's inside it. That's actually kind of cute. Okay, I got everything now. Okay, I somewhat got it, but at the same time, this is still